Sacramento regains the lead. It's Kobe. Lob for Lavine. That would have been.